Hey gang, I'm Will, and here's a quick tutorial all about how to make this smooth glowing edge effect in After Effects. This thing looks really fun in music videos or any footage that just has a lot of movement, and it only takes a couple of steps. Start with getting your footage in place and make a duplicate of it with Command or Control D, then hide the original. With the new copy, go to Effect, Stylize, Find Edges, and click Invert. Now go to Effect, Color Correction, Levels, and we're just going to use this to adjust the lighting and really make those colors pop. To do so, just drag these sliders into about here or wherever works for your piece. Next, go to Effect, Stylize, Glow. Set the glow threshold to about 85, the glow radius to 5, and the intensity to 2. Now select that glow effect and duplicate it. On the second one, set the threshold to 20, the radius to 100, and the intensity to 1. Now at this point, if you don't like this rainbow effect we've got going on, you can set it to all be one color by going to Effect, Color Correction, Tint. From there, just set the white to whatever color you like. That being said, I happen to like the kaleidoscope of colors we've got going on, so I'm gonna hide that tint. You do what you like though. Our last effect for this layer is gonna be Effect, Generate, 4-Color Gradient. Now you can set these to whatever you want. You could obviously do 4 different colors, but you could also set them all to just one color or do what I'm doing with a 2 and 2. I'm gonna do purple on the first and last and cyan on the inside too. And I'm just doing that by choosing the color I want on the first part and then using the eyedropper tool for the second color and clicking on the first. And that's looking great. I wanna add one last thing though, and that's a gradient ramp. If we tried to put this on this layer, it would probably ruin everything. So we're gonna right click and make an adjustment layer. Now we're gonna go to Effect, Generate, Gradient Ramp, and it's gonna give us this ugly black and white that I hate. I don't wanna look at it, so we're gonna set its blending mode to overlay, and that's better. Now you can play with it however you want. I'm gonna set mine to radial, and then I'm gonna make the colors red and blue. And now the effect's done. You can really do a lot with this thing. If you want, you can bring back the original from before and set the blending mode of our main layer to screen to give it a glowing edge look like this. Another idea is to make a couple duplicates of your main layer and decrease the opacity by about 30 every time and then offset them on the timeline by a few frames to give this neon echo effect. Of course, there's a lot more you can do than just those two things, but play around with it and find something that works for you. Have fun. If you're looking to save time and produce awesome work right here in After Effects and Premiere Pro, check out our links below to get access to our Motion Duck extension, which contains thousands of editable templates that are easy to update and ready to go for any commercial, client, and personal project.